Great defense on a bigger opponent. Kikutani at the back, Wasa, Williams to the line. And Nicholas, and again that defense. And Fatiaki, they're looking a bit rattled. Japan behind the advantage line as these big Fijian defenders.
They're going to come, respect the ball.
Then a late shoulder charge, okay?
Now we're going to see a yellow card.
Now Hiwasa, Williams, cut out ball in midfield, and another big shot in defence.
It was all over. I think he's going to be caught up for being high around the neck. It's Nicholas, the one being singled out, the number 8, Koya Maibole. He could be down to 13 here, Kent.
No, it's not.
Okay.
Okay, my ball is going to be sent off. It wasn't malicious, it was careless at worst. This is another controversial decision, and there's been a few in this competition this year.
Pause, engage.
So Kikutani, the captain.
I think he's going to be worth been spoken to as well. He's been lifted and dumped. He was right there and he's going to his pocket again. What colours are going to be?
Mikey Nichols, the first 5'8". I'm going to have a look. I guess you're looking for some intent. Well, how's that dangerous?
The thing is,
no Tagawa. Williams and Ryan Nicholas.
Oh, you can see there the referee already had his hand in the pocket before he blew the whistle. Sirianbini is red.
Oh, it's another red card for Rambini, and it was a careless tackle, but it was high. He's been sent from the field. We have a look. He goes on the inside. Well, it's high.
Well, for me here, the main point is it was high, but there was no intent in it. He just threw the arm out.
Wagani Barotu, Baikonuku, into midfield they go. Cut out ball, long, there's a little gap. Rawonga in between a couple of defenders, makes it then offloads the ball in the tackle. Another yellow.